Holy cow, I'm only videoing this because I have never held my Olivia. Olivia had some serious issues with her bum also. This is not water belly like it was with our other hen, but this is what happens when, even though you can have all of these roosters and not enough hens, and they can all get along, the truth is it's still very stressful. Sorry, baby, there you go. She's all done. Look, she's done. I can't believe what I just cleaned off of her. I was in awe. This is one of my mother hens. She is the mother hen, Olivia. She is the queen of all. And there is just a level of respect that I have for Olivia. I've never had to handle her. She's never had an issue. But today I heard a big commotion behind the barn, and I ran behind there and I found all of her feathers everywhere. So I was like, well, why is she getting attacked? And these are the questions in life we have to have, yes? We have to be curious. Well, why are there feathers everywhere? What happened here? So I continued to just keep an eye, and they went to bed this evening, and I said, let me just take a look, Olivia. Oh my God, I was like, she had, just like my other hen, a big, big ball of poop just stuck to her butt, like stuck to her butt. And you couldn't just pull it. Oh my God, Chip, what is going on here? I love it all. I love it. Good boy. Here you go. She can come over to me. Hold on. So anyway, I got Olivia all cleaned up. I gave her a Brazilian. Has anybody ever had one of those before? Yeah. So I just cleaned up. Hey, 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 June. Come here. Chip. Come on. Come on. Ah, these are long days. She doesn't want my shoulder, she wants my head. And that's okay. It's okay. She knows that she's safe when she's on my head, and that's okay, right? I'm grateful that I can be here and love this simple baby growing up chick. And watch her grow. She does this all day long. Look, oh my God, look at my teeth. This is horrendous. I've had an awful long day, by the way. It's not just about farm days, it's about life in general. It's been a long day. And now we're ready. For what? What do you think, June? What are we ready for? We're ready for bed, yes? Okay, so now that I have all of that, lipstick on my teeth, chip on my head, not on my shoulder, we're gonna go ahead and get ready to get you guys your alfalfa for the night, huh? You ready, June? Look at June. Oh, okay. June is in heat. June never rams, only he rams. She is in heat, and when she's in heat, she is a beast. I love knowing such a soul that is so gentle, so precious, so beautiful, and such a beast. I aspire to be more like my animals, I suppose. To be free as a beast, yeah? To not have a care in the world about who you are. You just are a sheep who's a beast. This bird is not a beast. She's not a beast.
Hey, Tash, you're a beast. Get out of there.
Look at them. They try to manipulate me.
They tag team me so they can get into the depths of trouble. No.
All right, guys. Oh, Lord. Well, this has been most fun. I'm very excited. Everybody's getting along in here. I love you guys. I'll come check on you in a little bit, but otherwise, good afternoon and good evening.